out. I like that you're paying attention. Nice. All right. She plays all over the city. Give it up for Lisa Whiteside.
Thank you, baby. Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Fucking Chris. He's always got to be yelling. This is, you know, it's fucked up. I said, you know, like, one day I'm thinking about, I'll fuck a white motherfucker, right? But does it have to be Chris Vaccarelli? Like, why is it always the fat, sloppy white motherfucker that's gonna get at me? You know? How come it can't be a nice, handsome, slim, you know, nice-looking, blue-eyed, blonde-haired motherfucker? It's always got to be fat bastards, you know? It's crazy. It's crazy. Fucking JC. Anybody follow JC on Facebook? Yeah! He's a crazy motherfucker. I mean, like, I think it was yesterday. He posted some shit about, you know, ladies, stop, you know, giving your asshole away. Not unless you're married. Save that shit for your husband. I'm like, real? For real? I give my ass up all the motherfucking time. I bent over all the time. I've never been married. I have no plans to get married. So what the fuck? I shouldn't have anal sex? I shouldn't never, like, have that experience because I'm not fucking married because I don't have a ring on it? Really? No, JC. I'm a fucking bent over. I'm getting it all day, every day. I don't give a fuck if it's somebody's husband. I'm taking it, okay? Fuck out of here with that. You know?
Fine.
I just needed to clarify that shit, all right? I see this nice young man sitting in the front. You know, I'm like, damn, I'm thinking about you and shit because young dudes these days, they take dick pics and shit, you know, like for real, and they send that shit. What happened to the good old days when, you know, when I was growing up? And when you want to know what the motherfucker was working with, you slow dance. You go to the club, you slow dance and shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, I listen to a lot of these young comics and they always talk about, you know, I got to go to match.com and I met somebody online and, you know, like, I don't know what to do and my friends are telling me to go out with her. Like, really? If I was young, if I was your fucking age, okay, I'd be swinging my dick all over the fucking place, okay? I would not be on match.com, none of that shit. It would be no .coms for me. I'd be walking down the street with my dick big, you know, be pushing it out like, bitch, suck this, okay? I would not have a problem getting fucked. Trust and believe, okay? Never. How could you have a dick and have a problem getting fucked to the extent that you have to go to match.com? Really? That's fucked up. When you can just reach out and touch a bitch, just shit, okay? It's crazy. Yeah, so my birthday was yesterday. I had a wonderful time. I turned 51, you know. Yeah, right? Wow. Yeah, I turned 51 and shit, but I still like to do it like I'm 30. JC fucked up the fly, he said I was 30, so I said, fuck it, I'm 30. You know, it works for me and shit. In any event, I'm also a retired correction officer. I retired 10 years ago. Yeah, I retired 10 years ago and shit. I'm ready to, you know, I'm thinking I need to reach out to the fucking city of New York because they owe me some money. I should have gotten a disability pension because not for nothing, as a correction officer, you know, when you work with female offenders, you're responsible for searching them when they come into the facility, you know, so you ask them to run their fingers through their hair, you ask them to squat, cough, open your mouth, all of this shit, you know? And now that I'm retired, that's all the fuck I want to do. Squat, cough, bend over, run my fingers through my motherfucking head. You know? I think I have a disability. The city owes me some fucking money. I need it. I'm worthy of a three-quarters pension. You know? I'm thinking about revisiting this shit. You know? It's crazy. I got a new man, by the way. All right? I met a nice guy. Thank you. Yeah, I met a nice guy and shit. We've been dating now for 3 or 4 months. He likes his dick sucked, but I don't like really doing that shit. I'm old school. I don't want to suck nobody's dick, you know? So I had to learn, obviously. You know, I love him. I want to keep him happy and shit. When he comes over, I'm dressed, you know, with the heels on. You know how us old bitches do it, right? 4-inch heels, little lingerie, make sure there's some food cooked for the motherfucker. You know, we do it right. Old bitches do it right, right? Yeah, so he comes in, I drop it like it's hot, I get on my knees like I'm praying to sweet Jesus, right? And I'm just tearing that fucking dick up, right? But it's crazy, like, I don't really like doing it, but like I said, I do it for him because I love him, right? And the reason why I don't like doing it is because I hate the fact that I'm swallowing his wife's yeast, you know? Yeah, he's married, he's fucked up. Yeah, I was gonna swallow his wife's yeast and shit. The other night, he came over and he was like, baby, I'm on my way. You know, I'll be there in 10 minutes. I'm bringing you something. Open the door, you know? So I was like, damn, he's bringing me a gift. So I'm trying to make it nice and dark and shit. Let me lay in the bed with my birthday suit on, ass up, you know, get into fucking position. He comes through the door. And shit, you know, he drops a bag on the nightstand. I'm like, what the fuck is this? Like, what's in the bag? I fucking turn on the light. The motherfucker brought me a 3-piece chicken tender. You believe that? And shit, a Diet Coke and a small fry. He's like, here, baby, this is for you. I'm like, seriously? And shit is fucked up when you turn 50. The motherfuckers don't bring money no more. They want to bring you a Happy Meal and shit, you know? Like, bitch, take this. You should be happy I'm even here tonight. Right? It's fucked up. You're fucked up and stuff, you know? Yeah, so. You see this? You see it? Does it look pretty? It's pretty? It looks good for 50. You like my camel toe? Yeah? You like this shit? Yeah. I'm a black girl, right? I don't fucking know how to dance and shit. This is the only shit I know how to do, right? It's the motherfucking camel toe dance and shit. My mother taught me this shit when I was real young. She said, bitch, if you wanna eat, you better learn how to do the camel toe and shit. And I, you know, since then I know, bitch, you wanna eat, do the camel toe. So when I go to the clubs, that's what I, you know, I really get it on and popping. I pop this pussy doing the camel toe all night. I told some young bitches the other night, you know, you don't have to worry about getting a lipo and get your titties lifted and shit. You better make sure your camel toe is right. You better make sure the indentations and shit are correct and stuff. Your camel toe is right, a motherfucker will fuck you. Right? Crazy shit. It's the simple shit. It's not all of that big shit. My stomach is big. I wear Spanx. I probably got on 2 pairs of Spanx tonight. You know, I can make it look like I got a tummy tuck, but you know, it's the camel toe. Shit that really makes it poppin'. I, you know, I'm so happy. There's so many fucking women in here tonight. It's a beautiful thing. I love it. I love it. I just want to share a story with you. And shit, only because I'm probably the oldest motherfucking performer up here, all right? And I just wanted to, you know, this is between us, right? When we go to the store, why is it that when we go get that vaginal soap, that Masagil, or whatever the fuck it's called, right? Summer's Eve, we're popping caps like we're fucking crackheads, right? We're sniffing, we want to, it's summer breeze, pina colada, all of this bullshit. You know, we're popping tops and shit. Ooh, this smells good. Yeah, I like this one. Mmm, this one is delicious. You know, we're fucking crazy. We're being exploited, right? Because at the end of the day, let me tell you something. I've been fucking for almost 40 years and nobody ever came back to my motherfucking bed and said, I'm only here, bitch, because when I ate your pussy the last time, it tastes like pina colada. Summer breeze, or none of that shit, okay? I ain't never got no dick on the return because of how my pussy smelled, okay? That shit smells smells one way when it's in the container, but you guys know, you bitches, you old bitches over here that have been fucking for a long time, you know goddamn well, once you start working that pussy and you popping it, it ain't smelling like pina colada or summer breeze or none of that shit you just spent extra money for. What needs to happen is that they need to have that shit for men. These sweaty boy motherfuckers that we gotta drop it down for. Not for nothing, I would love to suck a dick that tastes like chocolate cherry or, you know, pina colada, summer breeze. And I've never sucked a dick that tastes like summer breeze or chocolate, any fucking thing. Not unless I poured the chocolate on it. But, ladies and gentlemen, you've been great. Have a great night.
Lisa is gonna fuck this stage up. She almost took me out. Oh, shit. Cool. All right. So this is the deal. Oh, if you guys didn't hand in your card, I would do it now. Hi, Wiley.
Hi.
She's like, oh my God. Everybody, this is my brother. This is my older brother, Ralph. Yeah. Ralph's like, I'm gonna come out and support you, bro. Got you. Cause he grew up in the city. I didn't grow up in the city, but fuck that. Anyways. So real quick before we wrap it up, just to let you guys know the party's not over here. Well, the party's over here.
Better hurry up, bro.
It's done. I know. I got the much.
We got one away.
Oh shit! What, boy? He said, "I got this." Walt, help me. All right, they got live music going on in the next room over. And they're gonna have drinks and shit going because it's Thursday, motherfucking Thursday. If you don't have kids, if you have kids, go the fuck home. It's over for you. I gotta pick up my daughter. Shit. But yeah, Norma's giving away a ticket real quick for another show. And then another ticket is actually a drink on the bar. So we're gonna do this raffle real quick.
Shake it up.
Shake it up. Yeah. I can't shake this up. See, I'm working on my album. Nah, I'm kidding. There's too many people, bro. There's too many people. Hold on.
Just
come
in there. Just come in there.
You don't really know why that ain't gonna happen.
Shit. You can't be. Yo, my girl hates me. This is why. She like to just.
What's he, Cam?
I don't know what that was, but.
This first one right here, this is for the ticket for Noma. And guys, this guy's a porn star right here. Shout out to Michael Powers. Yeah. Michael, here's your ticket, bro. You actually think you look like a porn director. All right, he's gonna bust a nut on your forehead. And then you're gonna go home, all right. I don't watch porn, that's nasty. My wife's here, I don't watch porn, that's nasty.
You just make it.
The next one, it goes to Destiny Remember.